dashing, charming, funny. We could go on and on about you.
Hugh Grant, of course, we love Hugh from his romantic comedies like Love Actually, where he, of course, played the prime minister looking to make a connection, and also Notting Hill, where he was swept off his feet by Julia Roberts.
Now he's bringing his big talent to the small screen in a very English scandal.
This three-part Amazon miniseries is based on the true story of Jeremy Thorpe, who was a member of the British Parliament, who found himself on trial for allegedly plotting to murder his gay lover. Take a look.
There's only one thing we can do. Kill him.
No, if only we could.
No, I mean it.
Don't be ridiculous.
He will destroy me and the party and my marriage. What if the next person he talks to is a journalist?
For God's sake, Jeremy, we're members of Parliament. We can't sit here and discuss murder.
And I really don't care. I don't care if we shoot him or we strangle him or we poison him or we bludgeon him or we tie him up in a sack and drop him in the Thames. There is only one way for us to survive. Norman Scott has got to die, so how?
Wowza.
Wow, yes.
Okay, wait, you guys are both Brits. Is this a story that everybody there knows about? Is this a story you all have heard of?
I've never heard of it.
Never heard of
it? Fascinating to me.
The over-50s remember it very well, so I remember it pretty well. I was at school. It was a giant scandal. It was the trial of the century.
Yeah.
The old Bailey. You know, there was this guy who was a leading figure in the British establishment. You know, best school, best university, leader of the Liberal Party, married, kid. Who it was discovered had taken out a hit on his ex-gay lover. He was, you know, in the closet, and it was a big, big, big thing. And then all the dirt came out at the trial, you know, with the guy giving evidence saying, well, yes, I had to bite the pillow, and, you know, it was all source of much hilarity and astonishment.
And did he actually get killed, murdered, or not?
No. One of the reasons it's a very English scandal is because it was such a failure. Amateurish and English. That scene, I say, you know, we've got to kill him. And so that other chap phones someone who phones someone who phones someone. And way down the line, they got the worst hitman in the world. It was a kind of out-of-work, drunk airline pilot. And he had a 1911 Luger pistol that jammed, and he got the wrong place and finally shot the dog and not the man. But nevertheless, the conspiracy to murder was the charge, and that was what I was tried for.
And playing this role, like, I imagine there's tons of film and stuff about him, but how did you study up on how to become this guy?
Well, in a way, it's easier than a normal role because there he is on YouTube.
Yeah.
You can see footage of him. And so I found that I could do him. I knew the type. People like that used to come to dinner parties at my mum's house because she was at Oxford in the 50s with people like him. I knew the type. And then you think, well, I can't just do an imitation. That might be boring. So, you know, you try and mine down and work out what were his demons and things.
So was he outwardly gay or was he closeted?
He was completely closeted.
Yeah. Completely.
Yeah, and married with kids. Right?
Yeah, and you know, women adored him.
Yeah.
Found him flirty, twinkly, attractive.
Really?
Yeah.
Mel, did you know that congratulations are in order for this gentleman?
I heard, actually, two.
Yes.
Marriage and baby.
Hundreds of babies.
I know, five, right?
Yeah, yeah. A baby a week.
Are you enjoying married life? Do you like?
I've done a month, not bad.
Is it only been a month? Well, definitely congratulations.
Thank you very much. No, it's surprisingly lovely.
Oh,
surprisingly. She's a great girl. Yeah, you'll never meet her. She's extremely private, but I'm mad about her, and it's perfect.
Yeah, so you're going to have more babies? You've got five already. You're going to get a football team together?
No, absolutely not. I'm taking myself to the vets to be
Thank you so much. A Very English Scandal will be available for streaming on Amazon Prime. That starts up on Friday.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.